Hello and welcome. I'm Xander, and here we are once again in Fallout 4. So this is the hazmat suit. Looks pretty decent. Wow. Rad resist, like you wouldn't believe. The grognak costume is absolutely hideous, so we shall not discuss it. The silver shroud gear is, like, the hat actually fits properly, which pleases me deeply. And that's pretty much all of that. I mean, I haven't looked at the fedora. Silver shroud hat is better. Yeah. Run around with a silver shroud hat and stuff, because why not? So I'll put the fedora in here, the formal hat, grognak costume, and the silver shroud costume. Is a quest item? Really? I don't want to give up that stuff. Right, so we have a few miscellaneous things. Is this... Can't believe I signed on for this. Who wants this crap? Collectors, the boss says. So who's the fool here? Them or us? Holotape? Total card, Adventures of the Silver Shroud. Cue instrumental theme song. Episode card, Death Becomes You. Narrator, today's episode, Death Becomes You. End title sequence. Title card. Okay. Newly shot footage of the Boston skyline at night. The full moon lights up the sky. The mass fusion. Does this. Holy crap, this goes on for a while. Okay. Anyhow, I'm going to consider what I got pretty good. Speaking of weapons, I have made modifications to... Not that. But the powerful... Did I modify the powerful pipe rifle? I don't even know anymore. Yes, because I'm an idiot. Wait, does this have a scope? Oh, right. This was the pistol. This was our pistol we had, the one with the reflex sight. It's now a rifle. Semi-automatic rifle. 24 rounds to the mag. So now our semi-auto rifle damage thing is working pretty well for us right now. The hunting rifle's damage is lower than the bolt action, but in close range, it's better. I would have to say. But yeah, I just fast traveled back to Red Rocket. Dump off some stuff, free up our weight. We're down to 93 out of 255. We have 775 bottle caps. So, normally I don't really like fast traveling too much, but I did in this case. And we're actually going to fast travel back. Because I was in desperately need of weight, and I didn't really see a point in walking back towards Diamond City. Plus, I wanted to actually do some crafting stuff, so I decided, you know, fast travel's in the game. I've killed a bunch of stuff in between. It's mostly just a lot of walking if I do that. Occasionally, maybe in a random encounter. But, here we are. Back on the road with a much more better setup in general. What do we got here? Fragmentation grade and a... Fragmentation grenade and a Molotov cocktail. Discovered. Silver Shroud radio signal found. Oh, probably because I had actually activated the thing. Carrot, bottle caps, torn letter. Okay, what does the torn letter say? I really preferred them being under their own little tab instead of being an inventory tab. You know how much I miss you, but it's too dangerous. If you stay in Diamond City, at least I know you're safe. Your mind's really made up, then be careful. Travel at night, stick to the river, and whatever you do, don't go into the common. Aren't we standing in the middle of the common right now? Probably.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common.
Freedom Trail Marker.
7MA.
Feast your ears.
Some sort of code.
Say what now? Seven and A? Continue following the Freedom Trail. Is that down into here, then? I mean, it's the only quest marker I have, so... I guess it's where we gots to go. Bread box? What?
Telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Who?
If he opens that door... I am now out of stim packs, I believe.
Hey, fire support! Come on!
Come in the door. Taking the high ground.
Give me some cover!
Okay, doing good so far. SMG. Ow. Okay. Fine. What's the SMG? Wow.
Whatever you decide, I do your double.
Stop being so accurate. Poke up. Wait, is this a group of ghouls? No, he's a person. I don't know what... Well, he's a ghoul, he's a not. And I'm unfortunately... I was going to use the blood packs to make stim packs, but... well, first of all, they seem to heal for more as a blood pack. He's a ghoul. Really am in need of healing supplies. Well then. Missed. Pick your head out. Missed. Screw it. Okay, so there is definitely people down there. Ooh, how do I want to deal with them? You know what? Screw it. Let's go for some decent semi-auto, shall we? Oh crap. Back up the stairs. What happened to the other guy? Oh, there's a guy. I missed. Come on, poke back out. Missed. Ow, 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 ow. You die, please. Okay. Are we good? Sweet roll. No. One of these things. Let's see, let's see. Somebody's bunch of giblets right here. Must be him. And there's somebody else. Not seeing anything offhand.
Nice.
Whoa. Okay, so there is another person, but he's down there.
That's it.
Okay. Pretty good stockpile of things there, I'd say. I thought I got shot at.
Got it.
Oh, hello. Just take everything, why don't I? Okay, so... Aid. Okay. Surely the irradiated blood is used for something. I'll take this and this. Take one of these. Eat these. One of these. No, I wanted to use that. I wonder how many more people there's going to be. I have a feeling this is going to be a fairly filled zone. What are you? Coolant. Really? Coolant. Huh. Turpentine? Duct tape, turpentine, fuse? Okay. Mentats and Psycho. Duct tape. Let's take the duct tape. The duct tape. Although it's always said duct tape for some reason. Probably because it's simpler. What did I do? Aggro the entire complex? Any freeze bottle. That contains screws, which are something I'm always seemingly in a high lack of. Guy got buried with his Nuka-Cola Quantum. Okay. That's a dead guy. Whoops. Didn't really mean to shoot him in the leg, but whatever. Really? What is this noise? Oh. Cool. It's a Tommy gun. It's a hard hat there. Don't really care too much about that. Nice dirty blue suit you have there. Okay, so vault door controls. Danger. Tampering may lead to loss of life. Purge valve. Vault-X societal preservation program. Warning. Stand 10 meters back during... I missed what the rest of it said. Uh-oh. Phew. I've gotten stuck way more times than I'm willing to admit.
Damn it. I hate it when they open the door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello?
Uh-oh.
What? Find something and get down already!
You know what? Fine.
Long crew.
Poke out. Poke out. Okay. Somebody's looking for me. Stimpak purified water. Oh, thank God I needed Stimpaks. You know, I don't use Med-X enough.
Disappearing Act ain't fooling me.
What other weapons do I have as available options? I've got basically this.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
Courageous? What about winning?
You little rat! You got some...
How you doing? Have some bullets. Yeah, how'd you like that one? I have a feeling he didn't like it very much. So purified water. Holding on a vault that has, like, actual stuff is not a bad idea. Because, like, if the water purifiers work, that alone is a good enough reason to stay there. You know, just
so I got a question.
Being honest.
Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station?
This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Who's there? The vault itself was airtight. What do you think that giant door was for? You know what? Here, have these. Fire? Really? Okay. So I'm at full health. I'm assuming that's from the level up. Okay. What level are we? 11. What can we do with 11? Not a whole hell of a lot. We could do that. I'm doing that. I don't even care. So, next rank is at 18. Really? So, I'm just give myself a little tape job. Oh, gee whiz. Hey, hello. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. Jerk bag. Oh, he's dead. Missed. Yeah. Okay. Might be good. Maybe. Okay. Okay. So, that perk seems to have been a fairly good choice. Killing these guys has become far simpler. Doesn't look like this vault was even completed. I wonder what social experiment was supposed to go on here. You know what, screw it, I'll even take dirty water to drink at this point. I am in desperate need of things that restore hit points. Like, you don't even know. Okay. Oh. Well. Not getting back out of here. Ooh, Vault Tech Terminal. What can we find? Welcome, employees. After many preliminary construction, we are pleased to welcome members of the technical and scientific staff to the newest addition to the Vault Tech family, Vault 114. Wait, I didn't think they were 114. Like you, we are excited to get started on our latest endeavor, but we are not quite ready to open that great big great big gear door to our new residence yet. As you've probably noticed, we've contracted outside of Vault Tech for construction on this one, since it's utilizing a unique space. By repurposing the former Park Street subway station, we will be seeing a decrease in building costs as well as a shorter timeline for construction. This fits perfectly with Vault's observational, or with the Vault's observational studies, which will be revealed in a future memorandum. However, because of this, we will be seeing a lot of civilian traffic until construction is fully completed. It is up to you to help maintain the security of Vault 114 and its experiment from prying eyes without proper clearance. Loose lips sink ships, of course. They also result in immediate termination and possible criminal investigations. Welcome, once again, Vault Tech Management. This memorandum is meant for members of the Vault 114 Science Division only, or those with appropriate security clearance levels, SL-4+. All others must exit this terminal immediately and report your infraction to the Overseer or a member of Vault Tech Security. Thank you. Social Science Division. As mentioned in your briefing, Vault 114 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government, local luminaries, business people and their families. Future members are aware that they will be cohabitating solely with others of Boston's upper class. However, the luxury aspect of this vault has been highly exaggerated to the future residents. Multiple families chosen randomly will live and sleep in single-room apartments. Dining and bathing will be in shared quarters, and amenities will be minimal. In addition, we are currently interviewing for the overseer position for many candidates. Our goal is to find someone with no supervisory or government experience, and hopefully with a strong anti-authority bias. Human Resources tells us that the interview process has vetted many viable candidates. By taking away the luxury and authority these groups saw in surface life, we hope to study their reactions in stressful situations. As such, please do not undermine the new overseer's authority at all during the experiment, even and especially if it may cause physical discomfort, embarrassment, or harm to residents. Thank you, Vault Tech Management. This vault is not evil. This vault is just desserts. Forcing those who sit in their life of luxury, treating everybody like terrible people, and forcing them to basically be treated terribly with no luxury. I love it. It's great. Somehow I feel like I wasn't actually meant to kill him like that, just outright. He had an interesting hairstyle, and he's the only person in the room. Maybe I should have heard him out. Nah.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Overseer door password. Take number? 998? Huh. Interesting.
You gotta hack that terminal to open up this door!
I'll be quiet. Oh, bobblehead.
There we go.
All vendors permanently have 100 more caps for bartering.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
So you're a synth, huh?
I need you to find someone, but it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow, nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world.
This is the guy from the, that one picture.
Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help.